fighting Conor McGregor, the biggest star of his time, the biggest star of our time. The worlds are colliding. Who's going to get the victory tonight?
I am not in the prediction business, but I'll tell you, UFC President Dana White was criticized for not putting this fight together. Some people wondered if he'd ever be able to get these two parties to sign up.
Oh! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad. You got it.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.